Welcome back to my channel. So today I got my, I guess this is February, Young Living order, and I had moved up my shipping date to the 2nd from the 18th. So I'm getting them earlier now. And I was getting ready to leave, opened my door, and I had a package. I was so excited. So we're gonna open this real quick. And there's not going to be a whole lot in this order because I'm so excited. I got the Thieves Fruit and Veggie Soak. I am super excited about getting this because I just bought groceries. And so now I'm going to wash all my stuff and make it last longer. But I got the Essential Edge and then my packaging stuff. And then I completely forgot what I had ordered, actually. Like, whenever it comes to oils. But I also got the Thieves laundry detergent. Or laundry soap, not detergent. So excited. Like, my clothes are gonna smell so nice. And then for oils, I don't remember what I got. It says, okay, this is Jade Lemon. I know that this one is it's an actual lemon, but it's green like a lime, so that's why they call it Jade Lemon. Smells like lemon. I'm kind of excited about that one. Because I've gotten to where I like a lot of lemon smells here lately. One that I got was Highest Potential. And in this one is, hold on, when you have fake nails you can't peel stuff. Okay, so in this one the ingredients are blue cypress, ylang ylang, jasmine, cedarwood, geranium, lavender, Northern Lights Black Spruce, frankincense, Royal Hawaiian Sandalwood, White Fir, Vetiver, Cinnamon, Divana, Citrus Leaf Extract, Rose, Metricaria, Blue Tansy, Grapefruit, Tangerine, Spearmint, Lemon, Okataya. Wow, that's a lot of oils for one blend. Lord. Okay. Now I'm going to smell this one because now that I'm reading all this stuff, I'm really intrigued. At first, it's not something that I would really be attracted to, but the more that you smell it, the more, like, you get the subtle little hints of everything that's in there. I really actually kind of like it. This one is Clarisense. This was the promo for this month. And, of course, I haven't used it yet. So, I don't know what it smells like. Ah! Hold on. My orifice wasn't all the way in the bottle. Let's see if it'll stay. Yay! don't know about that one. I'll have to try that one again. And then the last oil I got was German chamomile. Y'all, I need some relaxing stuff because work is stressful here lately. Whoa, this is blue. I didn't realize chamomile was blue. I'm going to be super calm today. I really like these. So, if y'all have any suggestions on blends or ways that I can use any of these four oils that I got, go ahead and leave me comments down below. I would love to hear your suggestions. But, you know, if y'all are not a part of Young Living, I highly recommend that you guys research the product and the quality of the products that they provide. And if you aren't signed up under anybody, I'll list my stuff down below if y'all would love to get into oils. I would be more than happy to help you guys. If you're already part of the oil community, thank you for stopping by and watching my videos. And I will see you guys in the next one. Y'all have a good day. Bye.